What is up, everybody? BlueDog35 here. We are back with episode 2 of Minecraft Story Mode. I am trying to remember what I did, so here's choices that we made, or that I made, in the last episode. Let's dive right into this thing. So we gotta go find... I think I picked to get the engineer lady. Yeah, that's what I did. So, this is part 2. I'm probably gonna be...
Previously on...
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalry. When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary deeds. And go on journeys they had only dreamed of. Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary inventor. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Engineering it must have taken to do this? Automated train tracks running all through the Nether, connecting all the different order members? And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this. Elagard was probably fighting off zombie pigmen with one hand, wiring redstone with the other.
Hey, Olivia, we're going to the order for a reason, okay? And that reason is because they'll know what to do. If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything. We're gonna get to Elagard, get her to help us, and we're gonna save the world.
I hope you're right. We definitely stand a better chance with Elagard's help. Jesse?
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Okay.
So long as you really know what you're doing with it. Again, hitting the power tracks now.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible. Maybe we have a chance of getting to Elagard after all. Look, there's the sign. Redstonia. Redstonia, here we come.
About to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
Wow. Who would have thought that someday I'd really get to visit Redstonia, Elagard's capital city of engineering. Incredible. Do you think Elagard will be willing, you know, to help us?
Yeah.
Enter my dome of concentration, where I will be unreachable for the foreseeable future. But I will emerge when I complete my latest and greatest creation, the command block. So please, continue working, continue building, and whichever person most impresses me, they shall be my protege. Ready to help usher in a new era of innovation and creativity. Calvin, throw the switch.
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Nah.
Crap. Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it? We need to speak to Elagard. It's urgent.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear the speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. But lucky for you, I'm here. How can I help you? I mean, I'm no Elagard, but I'm still pretty cool.
Well, you need to take us to her. It's really, really important.
No, I'm afraid not. Look, I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Elagard? We don't do tours this time of year, I must tell you.
I have a message from Gabriel, okay? Elagard's old friend?
You must admit that this all sounds a little outlandish.
Jesse, show him the amulet.
Look, this is Gabriel's amulet. It's how I got here. It's how I found Elagard in the first place.
Oh my. Well, that is interesting. If you'd like, I could send that to Elagard. Maybe that would help your mission.
Might not be a bad idea.
Okay, sure, that would be great.
If I'm not mistaken, that should go right to Elagard's private office. I might be wrong. Could be wrong. This place is pretty complicated. Speaking of which, I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of your questions. I must go. Better just take this repeater and disable the stair controls. We don't want any troublemakers disturbing Elagard.
Guess we'll need to get another repeater.
Right.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever graced Redstonia's shores? Some people say I lack modesty, but some people just aren't as great as I am. And some people are idiots.
You got a spare repeater?
I mean, yes, I do, but will I share it with you? No, afraid not. I might need it, so sorry. But why am I telling you all this? I'm trying to become Elagard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there.
I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torturing cows.
lava curtain. That is flashy.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment? It is pretty amazing.
Need a hand with anything?
That's mighty groovy of you to offer, but I'm doing just fine, thanks. So long as that dunderhead sticks over there.
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Ooh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the Bovine Lava Disco. The perfect fusion of my two loves, cows and music. Elagard's gonna see it and make me her protege for sure.
All right.
I'm actually gonna keep on keeping on.
Enjoy the dancing cows. Just stay away from that little schoolboy, all right? He's never had an original idea in his life. I saw you over there talking to him. What lies has he been telling you? What's he saying these days?
I told him I wouldn't tell you, but he thinks you're a cow killer. A real cow cruelty nut.
That little... I'm about to show him. Hey, yo, schoolboy. We're gonna have some words.
Steal all my ideas, huh? That's what you're telling people.
Guess I just call him like I see him.
Ooh, you are just...
Hey, a redstone repeater. That's just what I need.
I don't know if there's a different way to get one.
Can't help but notice you checking out my cowapult, friend. It's got an easy-to-use lever right there. So feel free to fling a cow, or maybe you'd like to try it on your piggy there first? Oh, believe me, he'll love it. I've never known a cow not to like it.
Of course not.
Pig, you're seriously missing out here.
Congratulations. You've just managed to catapult a cow for no apparent reason.
Yay, me.
Oh, man, stone. Jackpot. That's a nice stone. Still warm.
I wonder if there's another chest around here, because I know sometimes shit like that is, like, hidden or whatever, and it's actually... comes in handy or something. Let's talk to the old man.
Hi there.
What? Look, you're gonna have to speak up there.
Oh, I just said hi.
Much better. What can I do for you? You wanna see my TNT cannon? You say something?
How does your machine work?
Still a work in progress. But eventually, it'll launch people high into the air so they can see for miles around.
Cool, theoretically. Do you have a repeater I could use?
Sorry, none of those to spare.
Can you get us in the dome?
What? Can't hear ya. But if it's about getting into Elagard's dome, no can do. Sorry. I like you, sport. Here, have some redstone dust.
Dust from a strange man. Cool.
So, because I got stone, and I have redstone dust, I need to find a crafting table. There's a crafting table. Come on. Come on. Go up there. Go up there. Come on. Or maybe I can just look at the fountain.
I have no idea how it works, but that is pretty amazing.
Alright, let's see. I know there's a repeater right there, but... excuse me. I really would like to see if I can get it without... oh, another chest. Can I partake in its bounty? No. Flying machine.
A lever. I wonder what it does.
Let's try it.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. So high. Going so very high.
Sorry.
That's okay. Now that the fear has completely paralyzed me, I'm almost enjoying myself. Tell your friends about my invention. Spent ages on it. Wow. Wonder how high it'll go.
Oh no, I can use the chest. Okay.
Spectacular.
Nothing. Worth a shot, I guess.
Yeah, and your mouth ain't synced up or anything, so... there's that person. Sugarcane.
Oh man, I bet you could make a lot of cookies with all that. Level with me. Do you just make cookies, like, all the time?
I might make a cookie or two.
Yeah, you do. Oh, I love cookies.
Alright. Patton Oswalt likes cookies.
Did Sandy just take off? Oh, I never thought she'd actually be able to do it. Oh, you didn't.
She's heading to a better place. The sky, to explore it.
Anyway. Stupid cow launching. You must be here to see my incredible auto farmer. Why waste time planting sugarcane when it could be planting itself?
Auto farming, huh? What's the deal with that?
Oh, it's real simple. Planting sugarcane takes time. With my system, that's time you save and put right back in your rhetorical time pocket.
You got a repeater?
Sorry, already used all mine. I got some redstone torches, though.
Yes.
I'll just be going, then.
If you need a better way to plant sugarcane, you know where to look.
Oh, she's driving me nuts with that! Sheesh.
Yeah, I can see that.
Listen, if you could do something about that whole situation, I'll hook you up with some primo crafting stuff. Deal?
I'll see what I can do.
So I cannot go to the thing, but...
sir.
Sorry! Lot to do!
Oh, I didn't do anything here. Come here. Come here, I need to talk to you.
Hello there,
Welcome to Mabel's Mighty Cowpult! Make your cows soar through the air with a wide-eyed stare. Be amazed, be astounded, let your wonders be compounded!
And what do you have here?
You are about to witness the world's first cowapult machine. I came up with the idea when I lived in a place called Boomtown, but now I am here and the cows are a-flying!
Hey, that farmer over there sent me, the one with all the sugarcane?
Yeah, I've seen her.
Well, all the cowapulting is really bothering her. Do you think you could stop?
Oh, well, she's just gonna have to suck it up. No way.
But those poor cows.
Please, they love it. Probably.
Hey, you got any spare repeaters? I could really use one.
Oh, sorry, friend. Tapped out.
So, we'll look at the cows.
Cows don't exactly have a wide spectrum of emotion, so it's hard to tell if they're happy or traumatized. So, where'd we land on the whole stop flinging cows thing?
On not stopping flinging cows is where we landed.
Right.
So how can I stop flinging cows?
Oh boy, I am not getting involved in that.
See if there's anything over here that I can do. Sorry, lady.
I've really got to see Elagard.
Oh, I see. Trying to prove how much you want the spot as her protege so I'll be intimidated? Well, it's not working.
I'll just be going, then.
If you need a better way to plant sugarcane, you know where to look.
You need to repeat yourself. So then it looks like theft it is. Kind of, I can't seem to find a crafting table to use, and maybe I can go over here. Oh, never mind. Hang on, let's try this.
It's not safe! Duck!
Watch your language, Missy!
Okay, so, I think that settled the, catapult problem. Yeah, it did. So, let's go over here and talk to her.
Hey, thanks for taking care of that cow-launching nut job over there. The constant splashing and mooing was driving me nuts. Here, take these as a token of my gratitude. That's some primo crafting material right there.
I have more redstone
awesome.
Torches.
Thanks.
And now I can... crafting table.
Okay, I can do this. Redstone repeater, redstone repeater, redstone repeater.
I believe I remember the recipe. I believe it's block, block, block. And then, redstone torch, and redstone torch. Or not. Is it there? Oh, you know what? I think it's redstone in the middle. There we go.
Done.
Got it.
Pretty nice, if I may compliment myself.
So now we can go over here. And put the repeater so that we can make the stairs go back on.
Hey.
Have you seen all these inventions? These inventors are all incredible.
Seems like this place has really blown you away.
You're not kidding. This is like everything I've ever dreamed of.
I would have thought you'd be up in people's faces, talking about inventions.
I want to, but I'm a little worried. I might know Redstone where we come from, but these people are the real deal, Jesse. I mean, I don't even know how they're making some of these things.
Even if you're intimidated, maybe you could talk to them. They could teach you some cool stuff about what they know.
Yeah, maybe.
So Elagard's trying to make a command block in there?
I know. I heard that too. I'm actually not sure how I feel about that. I mean,
There's no way we misheard her, right?
If she can really make another command block, maybe we could use it.
I don't know, Jesse. That sounds pretty risky. You saw what happened when Ivor tried to control a command block.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to open the dome.
I'll see what I can do to help.
Okay, that's a step in the right direction. Switch is on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know. Bam! Door open.
And stairs up.
Switch is on. Okay, good, good.
Guards, Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance or a foyer or something. Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. I just hope she can actually help us.
There's a lever over there. And there's a lever over here, I think. Yeah. Alright. What use does that have? Same thing. Oh. I wonder if these are pressure plates. Yep. There we go. Alright. Quite a lot of things.
That might be the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
You can say that again.
Come on, let's keep moving. God, what are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities.
Oh, yeah. The delay.
Looks like I can adjust the settings on this thing.
Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction.
Yeah.
Nicely done, Jesse.
I did it.
You're pretty good at this.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the Redstone just speak to each other.
Uh-huh. She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Man, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients...
Any idea what all this does?
Well, it's clearly taking all of these materials and doing... something with them, but I'm not sure what yet. But boy, am I gonna find out.
Come on, let's keep moving.
See a lever? Pull the lever.
That's awesome.
There's another lever, but it's a zipper, so... Zipper... That's, like, it's gonna... Button? Push the button, see what happens.
Are those
bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit. This close to meeting Elagard. Getting excited?
Like you wouldn't believe. I
I wonder what she'll really be like in person.
So it's like an elevator with water. I see how it is.
This is just like I dreamt it. Entering Elagard's laboratory, seeing her right there. She'll ask me to be her apprentice, and the next thing you know, we'll be changing the world together.
Let's just try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency? Speedy. Still talking to myself? Whoa! Hi! Hey! Didn't see you sneaking up on me. Guess that's the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius. Did Calvin send you? You my new assistants? New assistants with a stupidly adorable pig, that is.
Elagard.
No time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Hey, you.
Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes.
And you, non-goggle guy?
Grab me a blaze rod and an iron block.
She wants me to do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Wow, now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Ignore the dead friend.
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Ugh, so embarrassing.
Everything working over... Ooh. Fine, I'll just do it myself then. Come on. Big winner. Loser! Trial number 6451. Another bust. Now, about you three... your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
No. I'm sorry. I was just so excited to...
And with me always pacing around, lost in my own brilliant thoughts.
Elagard, we've actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you? Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this. I'm in the middle of my greatest project to date. A powerful block capable of altering reality itself. I'm so close, I can practically taste it.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is? Not to seem belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra-genius level stuff here.
This is what I've been trying to tell you. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Oh. You're the ones who brought this. It came up, no note or anything, and I was terribly curious about where it had come from.
Yes, the amulet. Gabriel gave it to me. That's how we found you.
He did?
So, could we have that back?
Sure, whatever. I don't even like amulets. Yes, this is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block. I can use it to fight this Witherstorm... monster... thing, or... whatever. Necessity is the originator of invention. And that monster is my necessity for inventing, of which I am the originator.
Is that even possible? Can you really do that?
This is the Elagard you're talking to. Who is me, if you're confused. And I, Elagard, will make a command block today. Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it. And maybe... Will you help me make one? It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
You're the genius, Elagard. Let's get started.
Fantastic.
Gonna need a montage.
Okay, excellent. Good. This is so exciting. Terribly exciting. Has it gotten this far before?
No, never!
Is it destabilizing? We need to go. We need to get to the portal. So sorry.
It's having so many frame rate issues.
This way! Jesse!
In fear. I see a creeper.
Okay, just a little farther.
Well, that's certainly impressive. Wow.
I just got a notification. Oh, that's for... The achievable that
there?
I just got.
Oh, Jesse? Is that you?
Let us in.
Just let us in, Lucas.
I'm so glad you're back.
And we brought Elagard.
Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never gonna believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra!
Hey, guys. How's it going?
She's okay. She ain't dead.
I'm so glad you're okay, Petra.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked about it myself. And it's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker.
I don't understand. How did you escape?
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel telling you where to go.
Did anyone else get away? Were there any other survivors?
It's all a blur, but the Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything, everyone, was just gone. It even got Gabriel.
I wouldn't believe that anything could defeat Gabriel if I hadn't seen it for myself. This is terrible. Boy, can't remember the last time I saw this place.
Would someone care to explain what he is doing here?
Call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention. Axel went on a little adventure of his own while you were gone.
An adventure to get him? Did you know about this? Why didn't you tell me?
Hey, Axel's my friend, okay?
I didn't know he was going to get Magnus. You gotta believe me.
Well, I hope you're not expecting me to work with that cretin.
Look, just wait here a second while I figure out what's going on.
Much appreciated.
So, who are you then? And why'd you bring the Queen of the Nerds with you?
That's Jesse, my best friend. Trust me, Jesse's totally cool.
Hey, Elagard is cool, and she's going to help stop this Witherstorm.
Ellie? Cool? Wait, you're serious? Oh, wow, oh, boy.
I got tired of waiting around, so I decided to go recruit Magnus myself. It was kind of a crazy adventure, but it all worked out in the end. And now, I'm the king of Boomtown. We've been bonding and stuff.
Did you say king?
Yeah, I did. I had to beat him in a crazy tournament and...
Long story, you had to be there. Short version, epic battle of explosions and mayhem, death-defying action, shenanigans, and pyrotechnics. Bada-bing, bada-boom! Your friend here is kind of supreme ruler of my kingdom now, you know what I mean?
Well, this is unexpected.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean, but I'm definitely sure that I don't like it.
Yeah, show him some respect.
Oh, you're sticking up for Magnus. That's very sweet.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, can we please focus on the bigger picture? We have a very hungry Witherstorm in the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
It was terrifying. It came out of nowhere and just destroyed everything.
Little too scary for you, Ellie? Couldn't just think it away?
You weren't there, Magnus. I'm telling you, this thing was like nothing I've ever seen.
Would you two stop fighting?
Whoa!
Yikes. Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing.
Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped bare. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing.
I hate to say it, but you have a point.
This is amazing.
I know.
Can we start crafting some then?
I don't think we got that kind of time.
But against such an unthinkable enemy, even all the TNT in the world might not be enough. Only Soren were here. He might have something we could use.
Oh, Ellie. Not this again. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
There's something stronger than TNT?
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. The Formidabomb.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything.
Oh, you mean fuck?
Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is? Our map could locate him. Unless he's in the Nether. Or the End. But it's worth a shot.
I bet we can find him.
So I need to put... Let's chat to these people, just in case.
How are you holding up, Lucas?
I'm alright. This has all been pretty intense. I feel like if I think too much about what's been going on, well, I'll just think I'm completing this.
Thank you so much for all the help. I know we haven't always gotten along the best in the past, but you've been so great.
Wow. That means a lot, Jesse. Thank you.
Let's talk to Brian Posehn over here.
Hey, Axel, how are you doing?
I'm hanging out with Magnus. I'm doing awesome.
Glad to hear it, buddy. How are you, Petra?
Fine.
You okay?
We can talk about it later. Let's just do this map for now.
Hello, Elagard.
You said you know how to activate the map? I'm very curious to see it. I've never actually seen it work before.
All right. So in other words, hurry the fuck up.
Your light, my light.
That's new.
There he is. Soren had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the Order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times, but it always seemed a little...
Weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that, at any rate.
So... why aren't we going? Is there some kind of problem?
Whoa. It didn't do that before.
Blue? Blue? That's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move!
It's not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous! We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning. Avoiding all the nighttime monsters and everything.
If you had seen that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave now. I think it's following us, Magnus, and I don't want to risk it catching up with us. We have to go now.
Yeah, I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
An excellent call, Jesse. And far more decisive than either of us are being.
What a coincidence that it's your plan! But fine.
Okay, everyone, let's get moving.
Yo, we haven't really gotten the chance to chat yet.
Oh, hello.
I heard you saved your friend back there from this Witherstorm thing. You're pretty tough, huh? A regular iron golem, huh?
Are you making fun of me here?
Honestly, I can't even always tell myself, but you seem all right. Kinda wish you had my back before, but whatever. Still seem all right. Ish. What's the deal with your buddy Axel? Can't tell if he's awesome or a little bit of a dork. He's just a little, doofy, you know?
He's like a little puppy. You don't know whether you want to hug it or just walk away.
Yeah, he's kind of a jerk sometimes, but he's our jerk, you know? Can't help but like him.
Interesting. Very interesting. Then why didn't you listen to his plan to come get me? Was I just not your cup of tea, or didn't think you could handle it?
I figured that we needed brains to fight the Witherstorm. And brains means Elagard.
Yeah, I've definitely heard that a lot. I'll try not to let it hurt my feelings too much. Well, just keep on your toes.
Lambie. Typical horror movie style, they all just come out of the woodwork.
This is why I said we should have waited till morning. We wouldn't need to worry about any of this crap.
At least we're keeping ahead of the Witherstorm.
This boater.
We can hash all that out later, because we got some monsters to fight here, people.
Daytime.
How far is Sorin?
It has to be close, right?
Not much farther. We can make it.
So apparently he's in that mountain.
Enchanting, isn't it?
Yeah, and I'm really not feeling those columns.
Ah, come on! It's fine! Look!
And thought I would come down to help. Endermen.
There are so many, I didn't think they ever came in groups
that
big. As long
as you don't look at them, they're okay, I think.
That was pretty reckless, Lucas. You could have gotten hurt. Hear that? I think Ruben is trying to get our attention.
Endermen have been aggro. Piggy.
Myself.
Oh, no, no, no. You do not get to be the one who walks away. That's it. I'm going. See? I'm walking away too now. Super TNT, here I come.
It's hard to pick glass half full when they keep kicking the glass over.
And I thought they were doing so well.
Bickering is kind of their deal. But hopefully they'll work things out and get on with the important stuff.
Hopefully.
What are we gonna do now? Where should we go?
Let's figure it out.
I don't know.
Petra doesn't look so good.
She's like got broken ribs or internal bleeding
hey,
or something.
Hey.
You okay?
Looks like Olivia's working up more plans as usual.
Hey, Jesse?
Yeah?
It's Petra. She... I don't know. Doesn't seem right. I tried asking, but she... Well, maybe she'll talk to you?
Elagard the Engineer, Gabriel the Warrior.
If they made a statue of me, I wouldn't choose that pose. I'd look like this.
Down her own tunnel.
Petra, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I've just got something I want to discuss with you in private.
Well, let's split up.
I feel bad about ditching everyone else, but I just wanted to talk to you about this alone. It's a little tough to talk about.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so understanding. You got me away from the Witherstorm, but I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
Showed up not too long after you saved me.
What is that? What's wrong with your arm?
Do you know what Wither is?
The Wither? Of course, we've been...
No, Jesse. Just Wither. Or Wither sickness, I guess. And I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse.
Well, we're gonna go back and tell the others. We can get help.
You can't tell anyone about this.
Ah!
Ah! Creeper! Grab my hand, pull you up.
And there goes the amulet.
Jesse, I just couldn't... I'm sorry. Jesse?
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Okay, I got this. Stay safe. I'll find a way down to you.
Thank you. It's a flashlight. Yay, maze complete. Look at all those books. Assuming there's something over there, and I'm assuming that's why it took this camera angle, because it wants me to go over there. I hope that isn't Pee Wee Herman. It is, god damn it.
He must have something useful in here. He has to.
Hey, show yourself. Who's there?
You. Trying to interfere with my plans again, Pee-wee Herman. I see. Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided. You found your way in here, so now you may find it back out again.
Ivor, just calm down, okay? I think we're here for the same reason. I'm here with the order to find Soren's super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm.
The order? Believe me. Plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you. But me? I choose not to.
Out of my way.
Wait, but I...
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Petra, you escaped?
Didn't she have a diamond sword?
Foolish girl!
I... Shut up. I don't care what you have to say. I'm just gonna take you down.
Patrick, just let him go. It's not worth it.
I didn't escape one monster just to let another get away.
I'm the only one who can stop the Witherstorm! Not you, not the Order!
Don't make yourselves the villains in my story.
You're not going anywhere.
This could have all been avoided. If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me first.
Jesse, look out! You're not getting out of here that easy, Ivor.
I'm like the wind! Jesse,
you could have just let me go.
Now you see me. Now you.
It's one of his invisibility potions. He could be anywhere.
Vanish all you want, slime ball. You're still not going anywhere. End of the rail, Ivor. We're not letting you get away.
One's on you, you puffed up fool!
There's no time for this.
Jesse! Petra!
Even more of you? Will this parade of useless babblers never cease?
What's going on?
We found Ivor. Stopped him.
Jesse did, anyway.
False.
You have stopped nothing. A query. Have you ever seen the effects of a splash potion of slowness?
What?
Talking about you,
Magnus and Elagard may think they can stop me, that they can destroy the Witherstorm, but they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.
All right, then. So that was the episode.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
In pursuit of answers, all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit and treachery. Locked in a dark chamber deep in Sauron's mountain, as the Order of the Stone rides off towards near certain doom, our heroes must ask themselves, would they find a way out of this dark tomb? Is there any way to cure Petra's wither sickness? Would they find a way to defeat the Witherstorm? Or would they remain trapped as it continues its ravenous rampage across the entire world? Only time will tell.
So I think it's gonna tell me my, yeah, there we go. I crafted. Okay, so there's another achievable. So apparently everybody else stole the repeater. And then, okay.
So,
that is, episode 2. So, yeah. It was pretty good. Three more episodes to go. And yeah. I don't really have much else to add, but out of respect for the people who made this game, I'll leave the credits going. I didn't really recognize the voices of the two new people. Like I said in the previous one, I'm horrible with names. Only one I remember is Ivor and Petra. That's it. Probably because they're weird. Well, not weird, but, you know, kind of not traditional names. Patton Oswalt. Corey Feldman. Alright then. Brian Posehn, Paul Rubens, and Billy West as the narrator. That's cool. That's pretty neat. Corey Feldman. Oh, shit. It's like a little bit of everybody in here. Paolo Azunicon. However the hell you say that. So I'll end this when the credits are over. But if you liked this video, then feel free to subscribe when the third, fourth, and fifth episode, excuse me, when they come out. Oh god, bae. I feel like shooting my TV now. I'm borderline suicidal. But yeah, when the third and fourth and fifth episode come out, I will be covering them, if that's something that you want to see. And I'm also going to do a playthrough of this entire game just by remaining silent, because you know how you can hit the Y button to not say anything. I am not going to Reuben the cat. All right. I am not going to say a word except for making choices, and I'm not sure what choices I'll make, but probably the opposite ones of what I made this time, but just to see if there's anything different.
Oh man.
I know there's different, you know, dialogue options and stuff, but I'm gonna play through the game just being silent. Passive aggressive silence. So that was episode 2. Once again, if you like, please feel free to subscribe. Check out the links in the description and all that stuff. On account of, I got some stuff for my Facebook and all that crap in there. So, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video.